2 points abaft the port beam.
Signal attack formation.
Aye, aye, sir.
My name is Joe Rossi. I'm first mate on this tanker. We're steaming north to join the eastbound convoy.
Through the perilous Atlantic steams a grim gray armada, on whose battle-scarred decks ride the precious cargoes for victory that must get through. And dedicating their lives to getting them through are the valiant men of our merchant marine.
Hey, Marcy, what was the last ship you were on?
The Lex.
He means the Lexington.
Here are hardened veterans who have had ships blown out from under them, eager cadets on their first voyage, heroic gun crews at battle stations, sailing into the terror-infested Atlantic to the battle cry of their commander-in-chief, damn the torpedoes, full speed ahead.
Stand clear of the depth charge racks. Let go, number one.
Action in the North Atlantic, with Humphrey Bogart making every historic moment unforgettable. Raymond Massey, a skipper who'd rather shake hands with the devil than give up the ship. Alan Hale, an ancient mariner who was safer at sea than in port.
I like your voice.
That's not what you like about me.
Well, that's all I know about you so far.
I ought to make you smell knuckles for the duration.
I want to bounce my kid on my knee. I want to be with my wife. Go on, make a law against her.
We can expect attack from any quarter. Lookouts, be on the alert. Forward and after gun, fire at will when you sight enemy.